Alright, what's up everybody? Back again for another game called Solo Leveling Arise. Probably already familiar with this, but here, jumping in. I've been playing this offline, just trying to level up. And there's been a lot of changes in life, but here we are now. Back at it again. Hope you enjoy the content. I wish I could have shown you guys how to begin the game, but it's pretty repetitive. You know, you level up, max your character, increase your level. So there's a lot of, compared to other game we're playing, Neverland, this is more like solo playing, no multi game, just competitive. So, I'm just gonna show you, you know, FTP or free to play. I did buy some to speed up. Speed up leveling up the character, speed of which. Here's my character. Yeah. So, got one of the strongest weapons. Maxed out. Yeah, so just gonna show you guys. I'm gonna salvage. Yeah, I totally, almost missed this summer event. like every game, there's a lot of free stuff you can get after signing in every day. So I would say take advantage of it. See here, because like you get SSR right there, one of the best ones. So, almost there, just not yet, I think. All right, so. First things first, that. No thanks, use this. No thanks. Gate modes. Let's go with the gates. Definitely gonna try that. Gold, maybe a sweep. Nope. So, and I want to change that.
Time for battle.
I guess. So you can see the fighting dynamics now.
So let's try. This will really help me grow. Red flower technique, type 1, strong, strong boss. This is the end! I need to hunt a fish out that day. Now! I'll stretch you! Tearing through! Red flower technique, type 1. You can't avoid it!
You can't avoid it! I'll end this!
Was it always this strong?
I'll end it. Now!
I mean, you get stronger attacks as you level up and you go further in the game.
Red flower technique.
In reality, you know, putting money in the game doesn't really give you, you know, the strongest attacks. It's just by chance.
I'll end it. Now!
Red flower technique type 1. Frog.
That's one of the special.
You're an unworthy opponent. I need to hunt efficiently. Let's speed up. You can't avoid it!
Look on your back!
Damn it.
Well? Maybe I need more.
Disappointing!
So...
I'll take care of things.
And then...
You have a good eye.
Maybe, or...
I won't make a mistake!
You have a good eye.
Let's go with that. And then...
I'll break through with my own strength. Let's try. Monarchs. Punishment. I need to hunt efficiently. Let's help end it. Now! I'll shred you! This is the end!
Red flower technique, type 1. Frog boss.
Punish!
Yeah, I mean, they didn't come out the last time, so maybe speed things up.
You can't avoid!
Come in my shadow.
Tearing through! You can't avoid!
I'll end it.
Now!
Red flower technique, type 1. Frog.
I'll shred you! I'll end this!
Monarchs.
Punishment! You can't avoid it!
Nothing.
There you go. Your adjustments.
More training. Here I am!
Let's see. Maybe let's put her in.
Oh.
disappointing.
I'll make this a clear.
Ready?
You have a good eye.
Try that.
Special is a little underwhelming. I think we're hitting him harder than the last time. Thank you. Here we go. Getting closer to getting SSR.
This much power will never lose. I'll be off then.
Time for battle!
Trust me.
Right element is always suggestible.
Hunter, please hurry. This is an emergency.
I'm ready. Time to warm up.
Red flower technique, type 1. Thorn, thorn, blossom.
He's all mine. Okay.
There. Alright, finally getting some experience. So this is one of ways you can rank up. Kind of like sweeping. I think I've upped him yet. Yeah, I mean.
Is this really me?
I look cool, right?
Is this really me?
right?
I mean...
Whew.
Trust me.
Want to open up. Can't sweep it. Alright, fire.
Disappointing!
I'll make this a clean sweep.
You have a good eye.
I think I need more training. Here I am!
Show you what an all-fire team can do.
Alright, time to show off my skills! I hope it didn't see me. Did I? Yes.
Watch out! All black through! Come on!
Be weak.
I think I need more training.
I'll take care of things. I'll be off then. Leave it to me.
Next on scene.
Dang. this guy. Is that Beerus? Be nice to have that dragon. Look at that. Man. So, I'm not sure what new artifact. Oh, there it is. Okay. Thing is, also, I'm stuck in store mode. Two draws. Out of 80. Story mode.
Let's go! I'll take care of things. Guard down.
You're right. I heard when you were telling Gino.
Heejin?
Yeah? I...
There's a magic beast up ahead!
Let's take care of... Okay, he did. Did something happen?
All right, come on, Mom.
She looked like she needed to tell me something.
Alright, y'all, well, I think that's it for today. We'll, you know, in the next video, we'll continue this story mode, as I think we hit a brick in the gates once. But yeah, I hope you enjoy the content. Let me know in the comments, you know, what do you like about this, and yeah, I'll send you guys, put down the link to download the game if you haven't downloaded it yet. But other than that, thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.